them where it's ranking. And while the wife and kids know how to take the Bible and fake it, it's Sunday morning for 3 hours, but they thinking they made it. You see the fathers got them figuring they alright with they flaws, giving over to the God of the weekend like taking vitamins, dog. So they come a little counter to the fact that God ain't never been okay when they see it. So we show them faith by how we talk in the way that we live. I represent them with my words and my lifestyle, and I'ma live what I receive till it's lights out. So if you got breath in your body and confess that, if you alive and unashamed of the King, then rep hard. I represent them with my words and my lifestyle, and I'ma live what I receive till it's lights out. So if you got breath in your body and confess that, if you alive and unashamed, you're on and rep hard. I guess I'm appalled at what they applaud. I turn on the radio, everyone's making it clear. Satisfied at the way that you're at, and even the way that they say that salvation's obtained. They open the text, and what you would get is all about me and my blessing and how to get wealthy. But when you look in the mirror of scripture, nobody is innocent, all of us guilty. I mean all of us filthy. Hey, that means they know indifferent. That's why you don't see biblical women as sensual sisters who beg for attention. That's why she don't carry a vision. She's just another one of the girls who spend her time living for self, instead of giving the pigs a pearl. Yeah, but I'm on record of women who breaking the law.